video here on my new tripod that I am using to suspend the Dutch oven over my solo stove to adjust the temperature, and it looks like that's plenty hot. It's been boiling for like 2 hours. I've got brats and beans and vegetables in there. All I did was drill holes in three bars of rebar and put a ring through the holes and add some chain to the ring, and it suspends the pot from a hook. Hey.